If you ever got in trouble, I would be there on the double just to bail you out. If there's anything you lack, you know I've always got your back. That's what it's all about. Think of me as a sidekick, helping you whenever I can. I'm more than just a woman, baby. When the pressure's coming, baby, let me be your right-hand man.
But you're not a man. I'm the man.
You're not hearing me. If you're ever in a pickle, you can call to me and quick will be how fast I run.
But I'm not in a pickle.
You and me should be a team for any dream or any scheme. That's how it should be done. Sure, I could stay in the background, just smiling every now and again. But just to be a pretty lady, that would be a pity, baby. Let me be your right-hand man.
You should listen to her. She's usually right. Eat your cabbage. Okay.
I am stronger than you think. Don't be thinking I'm tough. I'm where you want to go when the going's getting rough. So when things are going badly.
But they're not.
They kind of are.
Well, things are fine.
But if they weren't.
But it's okay.
Love?
What? What?
Quit trying to protect me.
Can we change the subject, please?
Not until I know that if you're ever in a fix and it's a fix, you need to nix, and I'm your go-to guy.
You're not a guy.
Don't be so literal. And don't forget, I'm not a shrinking violet, a solid rock. Am I? So don't be thinking I'll crumble. That's too big. When you're married, that's the gig. So don't be a success peg. Is it asking too much of you? It's only cause I love you. Let me be your right. In fact, I'll show you that I'm right.
What are you doing now?
I'm gonna get you boys some meat. I'm your right, put up a fight. Let me be your right, starting here tonight. Let me be your right.